was it. Now, on the other hand, this balloon in front of us is actually filled with 100% hydrogen.
Okay.
And it's surrounded by about 20% oxygen in the atmosphere.
Alrighty.
And this stick is really long, so we can back away and you can extend your arm and bring it just below the bottom of the balloon.
Uh-huh.
And bring it up to the balloon, burst the balloon. We're gonna mix now the oxygen with the hydrogen all in one balloon.
Oh, okay.
Okay, and that's what I have in this guy.
All right, that balloon looks larger.
Well,
slightly larger.
It's larger because here's what we have to do. I'm gonna make a bunch of bubbles in this tray of soapy water.
Okay.
You are going to then scoop up those bubbles right off the top, get as many as you can, leave the water behind.
Okay.
And then we'll just add a little flame to it. I'm gonna make some bubbles in here, and these bubbles are filled with a mixture of hydrogen and oxygen gas.
All right.
We're gonna see what happens if we add a little energy to that from the flame of a match while they're in the palm of your hands.
Alrighty.
Okay, extend your hands out in front of you, put your hands flat.
Okay.
And for everybody else in the studio, you might want to plug your ears because in 3, 2, 1. You okay?
Yeah.
The cool thing about that is that reaction happens so quickly, it actually creates a supersonic shockwave.
Yeah.
I felt it in my chest. I don't know if you could. 2, 1.